choose what kind of life your sim has. It started, I think, like, well, maybe already it's 15 years back with the first Sims game, and I became immediately a big fan of them. And right now, last year, they introduced The Sims 3, which is, well, the game evolved so much, and there is so much detail now, and it resembles real life so much. I just love it. I want to show you some pictures, some screenshots I made while playing. First here, you'll see an overview of the house I've been playing with the last couple of days. And yes, I become such a nerd, which is playing like 10 hours a day. Here you see the house and the garden. You can see my beautiful sports car at the right. I've got some fancy big trees in the garden, a pool at the back, and a lake. And I've got a bike, and you can also see some of my neighbors and the streets. Then here, the next one, you see the house again, but this time the roof isn't there anymore, so you can see the inside of the house. At the back, at the right, there's the bathroom, a beautiful big one, and the rest of the house consists of just one big space. I think that looks nice, and it's also good for gameplay. It's more easy if you don't have to go through all these doors all the time. So you can see the kitchen at the front. To the right, to the left is the living room, and to the left is kind of the bedroom and a study. Here again, in the next one, it's the same as you saw before, but this time there's a close-up so you can see a little better what I've got in my house. And you can see me standing next to the bed. I don't know how well you will be able to see this, but let's go to let's go zoom in on me. Here you can see me standing next to the bed, and you can see what beautiful details there are. See, for example, the perfumes at the bottom of the picture, or the sheets. And if you look through the window, you can see the flowers and the pool in my garden, and it's just so beautifully made. And I don't even have, I mean, my laptop is like 4 years old, almost, and the game is running so smoothly. And if you have like a faster computer, you can even make the graphics more beautiful, because you can, you know, change the settings. By the way, I'm dressed in my sleeping clothes here. Normally I wear something, well, not as sexy as this, but you can wear this all day if you want. That's so beautiful about The Sims. You can just do whatever you want. Then here, the next picture is the bathroom. I've made it very big, with a nice big bubble bath, and there's the yellow duck. Go try and find the yellow duck. I should have put a duck in every picture. I'm sorry, I did not think of that before. Here, the next one is my living room. I've got this very big television, a comfortable couch. Also some books I like to read. My sim likes to read as well. Well, here in the next one, you can see the desk with my pink laptop on it and some more books. And you can also see how much detail there is. Look at all the magazines on the desk, or the pencils on top, or the light. It's just, I love this game so much. Well, let's go to the next one. This is the kitchen. I've made it kind of blue this time. Well, I've made a lot of houses in the past couple of years. I've got this nice luxurious coffee maker. I've got two sinks, and a lot of windows, and I love the cabinets. They're kind of old-fashioned and American style. Also, interaction is a